Whether a private or public company, it's never a pleasant experience to miss the forecast. From executives down to line management, meetings then occur to try and figure out what happened and how to prevent it from happening again. When looking at performance across the organization, the answer often comes down to a familiar reason. Not enough personnel were in place to bring in the requisite sales. Before forecasting numbers, it is necessary to forecast people. If an increase in 20% is the target, there is usually a requisite increase in producers that is necessary. But too often, those people targets are put in place without accurately accounting for turnover. Thus, the resulting revenue miss is almost predictable. So how can you predict or prevent turnover so that you're not entering the next quarter or year blindly? The answer is trend data. Trend data's AI-driven people analytics software provides visualization and analysis of hiring trends matched side by side with attrition, so it's easy to see the net increases being obtained. More importantly, users can drill down on turnover and find out who is leaving and who is in danger of leaving. Turnover can be viewed through such filters as separation type, voluntary or involuntary, as well as performance to see if those essential high producers are leaving the company. AI-generated algorithms forecast departures into the future, and predictive models can be built to show how to keep those valued employees in place and continuing to perform. Also, if you wish to generate new metrics showing concerns such as retention risk, there is no need for customization or complex table construction. Use Trend Data's natural language processing to easily type what you are looking for and have the answer or metric appear instantly. So celebrate next quarter by trouncing your revenue targets and not having any open sales seats. Use Trend Data's AI-driven people analytics.